On Easter Sunday of 2008, Chris was out on patrol in Baghdad when his Bradley fighting vehicle was hit by a roadside bomb. That night, he made the ultimate sacrifice for our country. Kelly and Gage, Chris will live in our hearts forever. He is looking down on you now. Thank you.